Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. And now here's how the visiting Red Sox line up in the...
Leading off the afternoon for Boston, second baseman, Dustin Pedroia.
Smoke toward third. Throw on to first, and Pedroia is set down to open up the ball game.
Batting second, shortstop.
Here's Xander Bogaerts now. Bogaerts. First time to the plate for him, and he's coming off, of course, an outstanding three home run effort yesterday. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Upton going back, and it's gone. It's a solo shot for Xander Bogaerts. Home run number 9 on the year. As the Red Sox get the game's first run, it's 1-0.
That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what? There are no delete or rewind buttons in baseball. That's a mistake, and it was a good job by his opponent to make him pay for it.
Here's Mookie Betts. He's, of course, a long ball threat, currently third in the American League in that category.
Mookie Betts.
Into the windup and the pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Herald these Tigers as they begin play here today. It's official now. They will not go 162-0 as they were handed their first loss of the season last time out.
Well, Matt, I mean, simple way to put it, they lost their last game. This is where baseball comes the best to me, where all the cliches come in. You got to have a short-term memory. And you really do. The game's over. You can't do anything about it. You got to come back today and play better and win.
Here's Hanley Ramirez. Pitch is a called strike. The throw is not in time as it was up the ladder a bit, and that'll move a man into scoring position now with one away.
Well, he's got a cannon for an arm back there behind the dish, but it doesn't mean it's always accurate. Got plenty behind this one, but he sailed it, and he won't be happy with himself about that throw.
A line shot to third base, but the runner is back in time to avoid the double play. Here's Jackie Bradley now, a real threat with the bat, of course, as he currently leads the American League in home runs. From the stretch, sent on the ground out to second. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. He'll get it into second. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. Runs on three hits, including the home run, no errors, and no one left. And striding in is the second baseman Ian Kinsler now to get things rolling in the home half of inning number one. Well, these Red Sox entering play here this afternoon, HR. It's so far so good as they enter play 3-0 on the young season.
Well, Matt, they're coming off winning a big game. I mean, they played great baseball. They scored a lot of runs in that win yesterday. So if they can carry that momentum over, they're going to be tough to beat.
Jose Iglesias is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Weak roller right side. Ramirez comes up with it, and the underhanded throw gets him for the out.
Batting third.
The first baseman Miguel Cabrera stands in. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Two out, nobody on. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Here's Chris Young. He'll lead it off here to begin the second.
Designated hitter, Chris.
Into the windup and the pitch. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Looking up is Upton. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. It's a solo shot for Chris Young. First home run of the campaign for him as the Red Sox have moved out 3-0.
I know he's a competent pitcher, but there's a difference between being competent and downright foolish. He just offered one of the most dangerous hitters in the lineup a straight heater, and it cost him big time.
Here's Brock Holt now.
Baseman, Brock Holt.
As he loops under the ball and pops it up, Cabrera has room in foul territory. Makes the play, one away.
Batting eight, left fielder, Rusne Castillo.
Standing in, Rusne Castillo. One run in and one gone so far this inning. First pitch coming, here it is. Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that gets through for a one out base hit.
He just ambushed him right here. First pitch fastball, he was looking for it, and boom,
ninth,
base hit.
The catcher, number three, Sandy Leon.
Stepping in now, Sandy Leon. And a pitch out, nothing doing though, and that's ball one. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening, ball two. Here it comes, 2-0. Lined back over second. In there, a base hit.
Whoa, that ball was close. Whizzed right by his head. I think he probably heard it go by, guys. That's pretty unsettling for a pitcher. Trust me, I know.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. He swings and grounds it to short. A dive, and he knocks it down. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play.
The shortstop, number two,
trying to pick things up where he left off, Xander Bogaerts. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Presley going back to the track. And it's off the wall in front of the bullpen. One run is scored. Now the relay home. And he is out, retreating to second as they slap the tag on him.
Now batting. Right fielder.
And it looks like a right-hander's got enough to throw in the Tiger bullpen. He sends it out to left field. Well hit. Gone! So a three-run blast to straightaway left. Eighth home run on the season for him as this lead swells to 7-0.
See, I just don't understand that. He had an open base and could have pitched around him, but they challenged him and lost big time. That is one costly decision.
Now batting.
Here's the left fielder, Hanley Ramirez. Now another one hit deep to left. Upton is there to put it away and finally put an end to the end. Nearly bat around here as eight men come to the plate in scoring
five.
J.D. Martinez is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. In prior matchups against Drew Pomeranz, and he's gone 3-for-4. Curveball got him swinging for the first out. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. A couple of hits for him in four trips in yesterday's game. One out, nobody on. And a good swing there by the switch hitting Martinez, but he missed it 0-2. And Victor able to lay off that one, and the count moves to 1-2. Weak grounder back to the mound. On to first, and there were two down.
Batting six.
Here's Justin Upton now. He had a homer in the ballgame yesterday afternoon. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Bogarts scoops it up. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Back on a beautiful day here in Detroit as we're set for the top of the third from the home of the Tigers. Shane Green is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings. Here's a high foul ball as it finds a lucky fan in the upper deck for a souvenir.
Well, he got what he's looking for. He just got out in front of it right there.
Drilled right back up the middle, and stretching for it is Kinsler, but it's out of reach, a base hit. So a leadoff single will be the start to their half of the third. And he's out trying to stretch it into a double, so a costly mistake here leading off the inning.
Young
digging in to try it again. Chris Young, he went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. And a base hit into left field, so they've got themselves a one out base runner.
He hit that ball hard through the 5-6 hole. Now I know he saw a third baseman slide out of the corner of his eye because it looked like he picked his feet up a little bit, started to run a little bit faster.
Into the box, Brock Holt, as he lines it hard to the right side but out of play.
This is the situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball is put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
And a good swing there as this is deep down the line and right, but this is going to wind up out of play. 0-2 count. Here's the pitch. Hit hard on the ground to second. Kinsler down on the ground. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is first offering on its way.
Leading off with a
swung on and missed. Outclassed by that fastball for a strike. In prior matchups against Drew Pomeranz, 1-for-3. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Betts has a read on it. One away.
Batting eight.
Now at the plate, James McCann. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Now batting, Alex Presley. Day off for him yesterday, but back out there for this one. And that's in there for strike one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Fouled back.
He's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust. That's a pretty good
run. A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Ready for another chance? Ruzne Castillo. He'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead. Here's the first pitch to him. Hit hard towards center, and they'll start this inning off with a base hit as that one's through. So the fourth inning opens with a leadoff single.
Well, they put up a lot of runs the whole game, and the game plan to me is simple. They've been aggressive. They've hit the first pitch like he does right here and gets the base hit, and they've done it throughout the whole game. It's been very successful with their game plan.
This is pulled into right, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning.
First two hitters of the inning go back-to-back singles, and now they're first and third. This has the makings of a big inning.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. Here's a swing now by Pedroia as he sends this one in the air to deep left field. And this had home run distance, but it just does hook foul.
Oh, he was geared up for that pitch. He got what he wanted. He just got out in front of it.
set to deliver the 0-1. Ripped down the line. And this is turning ugly now as this ball's down for extra bases. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run's in to score from third. It's 8-0. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. Head-to-head battles with Shane Green, batting 500, 4-for-8. He also has one home run. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Line drive to left. Upton is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first out. Here's Mookie Betts. He's off to a fast start in this one. 2-for-2, including a home run. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Upton sprinting after it. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run. A three-run shot down the line in left. His second of the game as they just continue to pour it on here.
Well, as a team, they've gone yard four times, and this guy's accounted for half of them. Memo to all pitchers the rest of the game, if this guy comes to the plate, you might want to pitch around him.
Now batting, first baseman, Hanley Ramirez.
Here's the left fielder, Hanley Ramirez. No hits to this point. One, here's the pitch. This is line to left. And Ramirez is aboard, hits a base hit.
Well, he tried to double up with him on fastball, showed him one, he got the next one, he measured the
center
first
fielder.
One and timed the second
Jackie
one for the base hit.
Bradley Jr.
Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. Here's Jackie Bradley now. As he will line this one into right center, and this is going to get down and should be extra bases. Ramirez rounds the corner and is headed home. And now, gracious, just getting the ball back into the infield is becoming a problem. That triple just seems to be par for the course for him of late.
Yeah, man, he's seeing the ball extremely well. There's no doubt about that. You can see here that the body is calm. He keeps his hands back, and he just explodes through the baseball, winding up at third with another RBI under his belt.
The catch is made deep in the alley, and here comes the runner from third. In to score, the runner from third. Ready once again, Brock Holt, 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. First pitch of the at-bat. Well hit. Deep down the right field line. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Oh-1, here's the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Martinez on the move, and it's a foul ball. Now here's the pitch. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Presley is going to get there, and that's the third out. But they managed to bat around as nine men come to the plate and six of them score. Here's the second baseman, Ian Kinsler, back to the top of the lineup as they're still looking for their first base runner in this one.
No doubt about that, man. They've yet to figure this guy out on the mound. He's looked great so far.
He has, but we'll see if this second trip through the order changes anything.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments these hitters are able to make in the middle innings of this game.
He's just fouling them off till he gets something he wants to hit.
And Kinsler swings and misses here as he's gone on strikes for out number one. Here's the shortstop now, Jose Iglesias. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And he lays off a pitch here that he probably shouldn't have. 0-1. In there, and he's in control. 0-2 now. Grounded to third. Holt is up with it. Throw gets him. 2 down.
The first baseman, number 24, Miguel.
Digging in for his second at-bat. Miguel Cabrera comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Over toward the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. Oh, a fastball swung on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes. Three up, three down for Detroit. Still looking up at a 13-0 score. Digging in and looking for more, Ruzne Castillo. He'll start things out as we begin the fifth.
Ruzne Castillo.
Here comes the first pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Ah, but he just missed his extra bases. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats in left. Hard liner towards short, but right there to glove it is the shortstop for the first out.
The catcher, number three, Sandy
stepping
Leon.
In and ready for another shot, Sandy Leon. Two base hits, both singles to this point. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Legs churning. He's headed for second. Throw into second. And he is in the second base with a double, his third hit this afternoon.
Let's slow this one down and take another look. Great camera angle here, looking straight down the left field line. You see him take that inside route to the ball, his hands stay back, and he goes oppo to find himself at second.
Into the box now, Dustin Pedroia. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. A two-run dinger by Dustin Pedroia. Eighth home run on the season for him as this lead got even wider.
I know hindsight's 20/20, but you can't throw that pitch to that guy. Don't forget, he homered yesterday. So you know he's locked in and ready to roll up there. We'll see if he learns from that mistake.
The shortstop, number two, Xander Bogaerts.
Standing in now, Xander Bogaerts. Oh, there it goes. In the air to left center, and you can forget about this one. Back-to-back home runs. So a solo shot here to left center field, his second home run of the game as the blowout continues. Striding in once again, Mookie Betts. Already a pair of long balls on his line in this one, so we'll see what else he has in store here. And that's another base hit for him. He's on a tear in this one.
He picks up his fourth hit, and I'm telling you, what a ridiculous day. You look at that box score tomorrow, he's going to have four hits, and two of them are home runs.
Here's Hanley Ramirez, and he's first pitch swinging here as he lines this one into left field for a base hit.
Another hit, another multi-hit game. He has been on some kind of hot streak. They better start paying attention to him.
Center fielder, Jackie Bradley Jr.
In now, Jackie Bradley Jr. grounded up the first baseline. Oh, and he whips on it as it's by him at first. In to score, the runner from second. And he'll pull into second with one away.
Well, you just keep adding on. That's how you win games. And he's a big part of it right here. That's his third RBI, and they extend the lead in this ballgame.
Young. Here's Chris Young.
He'll swing and lift a ball fouled off to the left and out of play.
The 0-1 pitch. And that's through into left field for a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. Now the throw comes in to hold that second runner at third, so they're at their corners now with still only one away. Here's Brock Holt now. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Martinez. Gone! So it's a three-run shot to straightaway right field. First home run of the campaign for him as they just continue to pour it on here.
Well, when a manager talks about hitting being contagious, that is exactly what we're talking about. One guy tees off, and the guy behind him starts to feel a little bit more confident, a little bit more focused. The next thing you know, you've got three home runs in an inning, and your entire offense is off and running.
Now batting, left fielder, Ruzne Castillo.
Stepping in now, Ruzne Castillo. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Presley looking up. Gone! Back-to-back jacks on back-to-back pitches. So it's a solo shot to dead center. First home run of the campaign for him as this lead got even wider.
Well, balls are flying out of here faster than they can throw them across the plate, it seems. That's four home runs in this inning alone. It's times like this when pitchers wonder if maybe they've chosen the wrong profession. Their pitching coaches start wondering, too.
The catcher, number three, Sandy Leon.
Into the box now, Sandy Leon. He swings and crushes it. Oh my, there is no doubt about this one, and they've done it again. Back to back to back home runs. A solo shot down the line in right. First home run of the campaign for him as the blowout continues.
This pitcher must think he's cursed or something. He gives up back-to-back homers, is obviously rattled a little bit, and the next batter barely even waits for the first pitch to cross the plate before he crushes it out too. This is incredible.
Now batting number 15, second baseman Dustin Pedroia.
Into the box, Dustin Pedroia. He'll swing and lift a ball fouled off to the left and out of play. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Takes a look at a fastball down the middle for strike number two.
Oh, Matt, look, it's real simple. If you're going to throw the ball down the middle in the big leagues, you're going to get hammered. He's got to put the ball in the corner if he wants to have any chance.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Gone! Open up the record books. Back to back to back to back home runs. A solo home run off the bat of Dustin Pedroia. His second of the game as they just continue to pour it on here.
Wow, that's the fourth home run in a row by this team. Somebody I thought would get knocked down. They haven't knocked anybody down. They stepped up, they swing the bats. Four guys in a row. Can they go for five?
The shortstop, number two, Xander Bogaerts.
In now, Xander Bogaerts. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. After it is Upton. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Up next for the Red,
Red
ready for another shot now. Mookie Betts. Great game for him so far. Four hits, including a couple of home runs. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Presley going back on it at the track. Out of here to the deepest part of the yard. So a solo shot here to left center field. His third home run of the ball game as this lead got even wider.
Well, talk about having a day. Three home runs in one game. We've heard about the hat trick in hockey, but it's awfully hard to do that in a baseball game.
Mark Lowe gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys.
Now batting, first baseman.
Stepping in now, Hanley Ramirez. As he rips it on the ground to second, and that finds its way through for a base hit. So with that, the top of the fifth is still alive.
Well, this is his third hit of the game. He has been absolutely on fire. I think they got to start thinking about maybe walking him when they see him come to the plate.
Now the Tigers have some action in the bullpen as a left-hander starts to get loose. Into the box now, Jackie Bradley Jr. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance, and he will get there to make the running play, and that will end before 12 men cross the plate here as they really break this game open. Here's J.D. Martinez. He leads off in the bottom of the fifth as they look to break through on the scoreboard for the first time in this one.
Yeah, baseball is a game of adjustments, and it's time they start making some. They don't need to change their entire approach necessarily, but now is maybe when they start thinking about ways to get the guy on the mound out of his rhythm a bit.
Oh, one pitch on its way. The high fastball is in there.
We are watching a great pitcher just carving up this lineup right now. Now he's got this guy 0-2. When you get an 0-2 against a guy like this, well, the results are not going to be very positive.
There to look it in his bets, and that's out number one.
The designated hitter, number 41.
Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. He's 0-for-1 thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Chopped foul over towards the dugout. The 0-1 pitch. Squared that one up just a little late. There's a two-seam fastball that's fought off foul off to the right. Breaking ball, called third strike as that catches the zone for out number two. Pomerantz sets, first pitch on its way. Justin Upton will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one. Now a fastball here, not close, and it's 1-1 now. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Here's Chris Young. It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point.
Chris Young.
This is driven to right, and no doubt about it, that one's way out of here. Out of here. A solo shot, and they add another. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. His second home run of the game as the blowout continues.
Well, when you groove the first pitch a strike, these hitters are going to make you pay. Something tells me I don't have to tell the guy on the mound that anymore. That hurts.
Here's Brock Holt now.
Third baseman, Brock Holt.
Lined into right field for a leadoff single.
Well, Matt, he jumped on that first pitch after the home run. It's a line drive now for a base hit. I was always a little reluctant to get in the box after you gave a home run, thinking he might dust me right here.
Into the box, Ruznik Castillo. High in the air out to center field. Presley has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first down. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
The catcher, number three.
Ready once again, Sandy Leon. He's been hot in this one. Four hits, including a homer and a double. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Martinez back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Digging in and looking for more, Dustin Pedroia. Great game for him so far. Four hits, including a couple of home runs. Hard hit toward the hole. That's through for a base hit, and he's putting together a monster line in this one. They just can't get him out. Boy, and they have not been able to get him out. This is now a five-hit ball game for him here, and those don't come along every day.
No, they don't, but I tell you what, he's been working hard. He's been locked in right now. Just his approach. You knew he was going to have a good day. Five hits. Wow.
Here's Xander Bogaerts now. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Presley moves over, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. He's set. Here it comes. Nick Castellanos is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one. Little dribbler down the line. Foul ball, strike two.
Tell you what, his spot has been the outside pitch right there, and now we're late in the game, and he continues to pound the outside pitch, and it's really working out.
Up next for the Tigers, catcher James.
He's ready.
McCann.
Here's the first offering. James McCann swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. And some action now in the Boston bullpen as a right-hander's up and throwing. A swing and a miss just out in front of that fastball.
I gotta say, his command of the corners in this start has been pretty exceptional. He's mixed east and west really well, and it's a big reason why he's had success.
So we got him looking there. James McCann becomes out number two this inning. Standing in now, Alex Presley, as he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. The 0-1 delivery. A swing and a miss at the big curveball.
Boy, Matt, he's making this good team look silly. He's about one pitch away. I mean, one good strike and getting all the way.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends. Mookie Betts will stride in again as he looks to join a very elite list. We take you back to earlier. This was home run number three in the ball game as he'll try and join just a select few with four home runs in a single game. Gone to lead off the inning. So it's a solo shot to dead center, his fourth in the ball game, as they just continue to pour it on here.
Well, there are good days, and then there are great days. When you hit four home runs in a game, I think you can say that's a great game. This has been incredible to watch.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Upton over to his right. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Here comes the first pitch. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. He's through first and hustling for second. Around second now and headed for third. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly one indeed. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Chris Young, great game for him so far. Four hits, including a couple of home runs. This is line to left. And that gets down as he can't get there in time. Notch one on the score column as the runner from third crosses the plate. Ready for another shot now. Brock Holt, he singled his last time up. Hard liner to center field. Presley is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in to try it again, Ruzne Castillo. It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point.
Well, it's clearly on that fastball. He hit that one hard. He just could not keep it fair.
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Line drive to left. Upton is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Here's the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Number five, second base.